Kick Satan out.
The elated phase of manic depressive psychosis is essentially the opposite of the depressed one. The patient describes his mood as top-notch happy, and he says, I never felt better in my life. When interfered with, he shows undue irritability and anger. He is overactive and overtalkative. His ideas come so rapidly that he jumps from one topic to the other. Distractibility is a common feature. Many maniacs talk and rhyme, or they pun for hours on end. Grandiose delusions are often expressed. Judgment is so poor that the maniac may go on spending sprees, pass bad checks, or drink alcohol to excess. Sexual desire is increased, which fact, coupled with poor judgment, may lead to escapades and the contraction of a venereal disease or illegitimate pregnancies. The patient with bizarre manifestations may decorate himself with medals, buttons, feathers, pins, or rags. He may be noisy and shout. He may injure himself, but if he does, he pays no attention to the injury. Sleep is poor and of no definite pattern, and he's usually too busy to bother with eating. These factors and the overactivity lead to a loss of weight. In extreme cases of manic excitement, the patient may be so active and excitable as to talk incoherently and to be disoriented. This is a danger of physical exhaustion. Hallucinations support the grandiose delusions. Well, there you have it. I'm a manic depressive with grand delusions.